They haven't had the same groove, and that's why we're looking at this result so far.
Clark, some serious agility coming out of the backcourt.